I was born in Yangon, Myanmar, but I was raised in Singapore. Then I moved back to Myanmar. That's when my career started. So I participated in a singing competition. And then after that, I was on the cover of a magazine that's like the top 5 magazine in Myanmar. From then onwards, I kind of got involved in a little bit more TVC, like commercials and also MTVs. And then after that, I joined this beauty pageant in 2014. After the beauty pageant, I came back to Myanmar. I did some movies, filming, and then I still am doing now. In 2015, I joined Asia's Next Top Model, and during the competition, I was the winner for one of the challenge, which made me the it girl for Maybelline it girl. And that's how I got to go to New York Fashion Week as a Maybelline it girl from Myanmar. And yeah, that's how I went to Fashion Week. And then when I came back from Fashion Week, I was elected to be face of Clear and also the Maybelline it girl from Myanmar. The Korean, I actually learned from watching Korean drama. I'm obsessed with them. I love to listen to K-pop songs. And that's how I kind of pick up the language and actually look further into it to become more fluent in speaking. And I might sound crazy, but I actually talk to myself in Korean to practice the language. So when I went to Korea, when I spoke to the local people, they were like, oh my god, you speak Korean so well. Yeah, and then I'm like, yeah, I practice. So yeah. Okay, so first of all, thanks to Maybelline Myanmar for selecting me to go to Japan to attend Gigi Arctic X Maybelline New York collection launch. So I got to meet not only Gigi Hadid but also a lot of celebrities and actress and top models from across Asia, and the experience was just wonderful because, you know, I actually get to talk about makeup, which I love, and also about beauty and skincare, and also get to know Gigi a little bit more. And I feel like she's like a good model. She can actually kind of portray anything that comes in her way. So I want to be like her internationally when I work internationally as a model. So personally, I actually love comfortable outfits. Like, I'll go with ripped jeans and, you know, simple tee with sneakers. But if you ask me, like, what would you wear to attend an event, then I'll definitely say casual chic, because I feel like it's me and it's a bit more, I don't know, I just like the fact that, you know, you look chic and casual at the same time. But I also love wearing gowns, beautiful gowns from a lot of local designers. And yeah, but I would definitely say casual chic. As a girl from Myanmar, I think our industry is really small, and I actually want to go international, and I want to be like international model, actress, and also singer. So I was really intrigued by the new blockchain technology and the possibility to become an international superstar with it. Okay, so very soon we'll be going to Europe to develop my portfolio. So I'll be going to Paris, Milan, and do photo shoots with the top photographers, which is gonna be pretty awesome. Hi guys, I'm May from Myanmar. I'm the new Jetcoin champion. Invest in me and follow my journey to become a superstar.